I think they did this because all their solo careers kind of flopped.
Shiny Gyarados! Yes! Shiny Gyarados! I got something! The power of love. I finally got something. And it's on the Japanese game. No wall hacks. Dude, this is like way over us. Yeah, it's for sure way over us. I hunted this like for a while. Like a long time, and then I stopped hunting it. For real. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, you got one too. Yours was a swarm. Safari ball because I didn't hunt for Safari Week. 1, 2. No, don't catch it, the Safari ball. Okay. Oh shit. Because this game, when I bought it, was like super hacked. I think I'll do a repeat ball. 1, 2, 3. Surprisingly easy to catch for a gear. Hell yeah. Save real quick. True, the lightning rock. That's why I cut this. Alright, wait, I need Japanese chart. You get Mr. Eric's Peak is Hasty. Right. I guess quiet. Nature is. I think it's the first part. Tawaya. Wait. Is that bashful? It's bashful. It's bashful. It's neutral. What the fuck? Yeah, you're shiny. There's a normal horsey. And a shiny Gyarados. Oh well. I was hunting here for Qwilfish or Remoraid, but getting a Gyarados is fine, it's like 15%. So there's a shiny, there's a normal Qwilfish. Shiny Gyarados. I'll do one more. God, it feels good to get a shiny. Let's go. I haven't gotten a shiny in like months. Especially not a, like a full 81921. Scarlet and Violet is just too easy. Shiny Gyarados, thank you guys so much for watching and get intimidated.